Let's talk about list comprehensions next. A common operation in Python is to take an existing list, apply some operation to all of the items on the list, and then create a new list that contains the results. In Python, there is an operator for this task known as a list comprehension. Consider the following approach to computing squares of a list of numbers. Here is one approach how you could certainly code this. I could set up a list that I can call squares, and I can initially create that as an empty list. I can then construct a for loop where I go over each of my numbers and square that number and then append the result to my squares list. So I could do something like the following. I might say for number in numbers, my square is going to be equal to my number squared. I can then append my squared number to the squares list by saying squares append square. If I run this, the output is going to be a list of squares. Let's then construct the same list using list comprehensions. I'm going to call my new list squares2. I start the list comprehension by using square brackets. Consider a situation where I'm already given a number, which is stored in a variable called number. If I had that, I could simply square that number, and that would become an item in my list. But at this point, number doesn't have any particular value. This is where the for loop comes in. I can now write for number in numbers, and this is my list comprehension. If I ask Python to print out squares 2, you'll see that it's identical in content to my squares. Why would you want to use a list comprehension in Python? There are two primary reasons. One is list comprehensions are very fast. The second reason is list comprehensions are very elegant. You can accomplish a lot in just one line.